This romance anime broke me. Mio Saimori belongs to a noble family known for their supernatural abilities. Deprived of having any abilities, her stepmother forced her to work as a servant in her own house. After reaching a marriageable age, she was sent to a family known for their cruel nature. Upon meeting her to be husband, she realized that he is anything but cruel. The anime is called My Happy Marriage.